Reggy, what do you think? Oh, Reggie Evan. Hello.
Right, my new car.
Ooh, yeah. Yes.
Ah, oh, that's nice.
Keys, steering wheel lock, and a night heater. So when you're cold, when the car's cold in the mornings, before you leave the house, just turn it on and it warms the car up for you. Right, unlock the car. Side steps come out. Mirrors unfold. Walnut in cream. It's like a beige cream leather. Massaging seats. Fridge in the centre console. So yeah, it's nice. There's a fridge in there, underneath that, look, see? Fridge. Massaging seats, yeah, I'll show you. Oh. 4.4 V8 engine. 4.5 litre engine, lovely. Right, let's have a look. There's the seats. Massage. Program. Oh, on the back, goes up and down. The intensity, just downwards, just upwards, up by my shoulders, just the bottom of your back, and the full back. It's nice. Come back off that. Go onto that again. Cold seats, air cooled seats, or you can have hot seats. Turn the massaging off, turn that off. Yes, oh, heat steering wheel as well, so you don't have to touch a cold steering wheel or hot if the sun's been on it. Here it is, over here, look. This is the different terrain modes. I'll show it here, look. Right, general program selected. Grass and gravel. Snow, mud and ruts. Sand, rock crawling. So I put back to normal. Just go into auto mode, so it just finds the right one. Low racial, hill descent. Push that into, put into auto mode. Traction control on and off. Fridge, done all that. Done that. Slide that back. Cup holders. Yes, it's nice. Oh, and a glass panoramic roof. Right, let's go. Slide the blind back. And then we've got the full glass roof. And then push that back. Just opens up the back end. Push it again. And it slides all the way off. There you go, get a bug catcher. Fold down now, look. And the roof goes down, push it again, and it closes over again. What an awesome bit of kit! Oh, look. Home, parking, so it parks itself. That's that parking beeper sensor. 360 degree camera. That's junction mode. Let me change it again. Curb view. So you can see either side of the car. In junction. And somebody can change it to all three of them. TV. Dual screen on. Here we go. So that's what I can see. And then you turn it over here. So from the passenger side, you can see a TV. See. Bloody clever that, isn't it? Turn that off. Ah, here they are. If I put it on, put the TV on. Video, TV. Settings. No. Channel list, film 4. So there's a TV. Right, now we just put it onto. See, there we go. So I can see that. So I can say I can use a sat nav. Right, I can use a sat nav, and then my wife can watch the TV. There's earphones that have to come through, so it's like Bluetooth earphones. They're in the glove box, so she can sit there and put the earphones on and watch TV. I can listen to music in watch a sat nav or whatever. Cancel. DAB radio. So I ain't bought no CDs for it or anything. Right, because I normally use my phone to play music off. I can't find any reception. Channel list. Yeah, so 4.4 V8. Yeah, step comes out. Look, watch. Let's close it again. Right, ready? See? Massive steps. You can stand on this nicely. Soft closed doors. And the step will go back in. plenty of room. Electric folding seats, air suspension drop, so you know it's quite a high car. Lowers the back end so you can just chuck stuff in the back easier. Parcel shelf, it's nice. And what's that? Got the car. And on brand new Pirellis. Pirelli Scorpios, brand new tyres all round. Nice car.